Bro, that man is
gonna get shot.
Bro. Bro, don't do this. Don't do this.
Hey, you don't do that.
Hey, man, I can pass. I can pass. I'm with you, bro. I'm with you, but hey.
He finna get shot. I think he's like, what?
Hey, yeah, because he was looking like, welcome back to the channel. It's
Lenny. You already know the grind.
Don't stop till you reach the top. To the what?
To the top.
Come on now.
To the top.
You know what I'm saying, man.
To the tippity top.
Hey.
He said, don't stop.
Hey.
Period. But today, guys, we have the Offspring.
Pretty fly.
For a white guy.
You know what I'm saying? Pretty fly.
For
you know?
A white guy.
You know what I'm saying? So this man got to be sharp. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Hey.
He got to be fly.
Yeah.
But guys, if y'all like this reaction, make sure you subscribe, like, and slap that bell for notification updates to the channel.
Also, check out that P.O. box, man.
Where did mine go?
Hey.
We have two things.
We got two things in.
And a letter.
And in a letter. So we waiting on you guys to send more stuff in.
Some more stuff before we do the unboxing video. Hey. And also, whoever stays to the end of this video, we really appreciate y'all.
Mm-hmm.
So let's get into it. Pretty fly for a
white guy. Hey, bro, no cap, but you know
is that China? Huh. Oh no, that's not her. That looks like her. Yeah, I was gonna say, oh my gosh.
At first it did, but and this guy, this little guy right here, guys, if you know what I mean, he looks like a John Cena wannabe at the beginning of WWE. No cap. No cap.
He's a fly. Ratchet and ghetto. And all the girlies say I'm pretty fly for a white guy. Hey. Hey.
Turn it up now. Hold on. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, cinco, seis. Hey. You know it's kind of may not have a clue and he may not have style, but everything he lacks, well, he makes up in denial. So here he is. Hey, man, I can pass. I can pass. I'm with you, bro. I'm with you, but hey.
He finna get shot. I think he's like, what?
Hey, yeah, because he was looking like... Because it's, like, weird for him to be dressed up all, like, you know what I'm saying, hoodish
y'all
and, like, cool. And then you just throw up a gang sign passing by in a lowrider that, you know what I'm saying, normally...
It looks like your daddy's, because it just came from your father's house.
Okay.
That is so... But he pretty fly for a white guy.
Hey. He's too cool. The world needs one of these. Hey, hey. Oh, no. Nah. Oh, no. Nah. Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby. And all the girls say I'm pretty fly. Oh,
my God. Different, it's off the chain, like he gonna get hurt, but it's still great.
Yeah,
you know, he's finna dance on the dance floor.
And I'm not gonna lie, man, I like to see a little, you know, like pain going on, you know what I'm saying? Because it'll be funny sometimes. Pain,
I mean, the song just said he's gonna get his little wimpy, whoopy ass beat, basically.
Yeah.
Hey. He's finna dance. Oh my gosh.
But I can't lie, he is doing a pretty good job fitting in, though. It's just like he don't fit in.
Yeah.
He's trying too hard to fit in something he can't be in. You know what I mean? But look.
He's finna be dancing on that dance floor. God bless his heart.
Hey.
Now he's getting a tattoo, yeah, he's getting ink done. He asked for a 13, but they drew a 31. Friends say he's trying too hard, and he's not quite hip. But in his own mind, he's the dopest rap.
Give it to me, baby.
Give it to me, baby.
Bro, he is trying to look too hard. You try to look too hard.
They done threw his ass in the pool. Okay,
yeah, bro.
They done threw him in the pool, and you know.
If you could just tone it down just a little bit, you might be able to get him better.
If you could just throw that baby down, you'd
have been better. I hate it.
His own sister was. Who is this?
That's crazy.
Oh my gosh. I love that. I loved it. The Offspring did its thing. For
seriously,
real. Y'all need to make sure you comment down more funny, great videos by Offspring. The guy's voice was amazing. His energy was amazing. It was just off top amazing, guys. So make sure you comment down below. Also like, subscribe, and slap that bell. And whoever stayed to the end of the video, we really, really appreciate y'all. Also, check that PO box, send us letters, or anything you would like us to send us. Go to Kay and Libby and subscribe. Without further ado, peace.